With the Vision Pro's latest update, VisionOS 2.2 Beta, you can now have an ultra-wide virtual display for your Mac that looks absolutely massive. Apple has said that this thing is equivalent to two 4K displays, and with it surrounding your entire vision, I'd say it's way better than what any physical display can do. At least, that's what I would say if I actually tried it. I don't have a Mac, I'm more of an epic Windows gamer myself, so until Apple pays my debts and sends me a free top-of-the-line Mac, I can't try out the awesome feature. However, I can still make a makeshift version that, while not as cool as the vision-filling display, is still useful and great for gaming. For context, I use Moonlight on my headset to stream my Windows PC to it over the internet. And while this is fine, I can only bump it up to a 4K resolution using my display, a far cry from the ultra-wide virtual screen that Apple offers. What I can do though is create a virtual display on my computer by using this video that's linked down below. After installing the display drivers, which only takes a few minutes, I can enable it and then boom! I now have an entirely virtual display here on Moonlight. I can set a custom resolution in the register editor, in my case this one right here, and here it is, a kinda ultra wide, but not actually ultra wide and more of just a wide display. Yeah, it took a lot of fiddling and changing resolutions, and this was the best I could do. The reason being that Moonlight always gives me these black bars when setting higher resolutions. Trying anything bigger than 7K resolution instantly gives me an error, so unfortunately this is the best I've got. However, this wide resolution is still great for games, more specifically the ones that support it. Sometimes the UI is too small to read, but usually I just need to change some settings to improve things. I'd say that the extra screen real estate is very much welcome, and I generally enjoy playing games like Zenless Zone Zero like this. I also had fun going on Wallpaper Engine and choosing a cool looking wallpaper to match this resolution. This large aspect ratio also allows for you to have a game on the left half and a browser window on the right. On top of that, you can have your Vision Pro windows next to it too, like a YouTube video. I usually suck at Overwatch 2, but this 5K display made me marginally better and I actually got a kill, so take that what you will. Anyways, that's all for today. Make sure to like and subscribe so that I can get better at this horrible game. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and take care!